Hello, everyone, and thank you for joining me live from Kerrytown Concert House. My name is Sam Koeppe, and I'm joined here by Taylor Flowers on piano. We just want to thank you for joining us here today. We have a great program of underperformed works for the viola that are some of my favorite pieces to perform, and now are hopefully some of Taylor's favorite pieces to perform as well. The first piece on the program is the Vieuxtemps elegy, very dark and stormy piece with moments of, you know, very uplifting joy. It's a very, it's just a very full piece. The second piece on the program, again with the theme of storytelling and fantasy in mind, is the American Builder by Robert Schumann. Each movement is a little vignette, a little character story that are unnamed fairy tales, although there are rumors that the third movement is alluding to Rumpelstiltskin and the last movement is Sleeping Beauty. So if that is something that will help you digest the piece, I encourage you to kind of think of that or create your own kind of narrative. The last piece on the program is, I think, my favorite piece ever, the Suite by Bloch. And the last time that Taylor and I performed this piece together was March 16th of 2020. It was as everything was shutting down, and to now perform it here with a small audience is really amazing. You know, last time we performed it, we weren't allowed to have an audience, and now as things are kind of looking up, it just brings a new kind of light to this piece. And something else I'll say about the piece is that it was composed during the last major pandemic that the US had. It was premiered in 1919, but composed during the year 1918. And it is truly just an incredible piece of music, and I'm very excited to share it with you all. A few special thank yous. I want to thank Bev and Larry Seaford for making the trip down from Beaver Island here. We have in the audience tonight. And I want to thank Abby and Monica from Kerrytown Concert House for coordinating this event, and Kelvin and the rest of the AV crew for bringing this live stream to you. And we're also very fortunate to have my viola teacher and mentor, Itzhak Schotten, here. I'm very proud and honored to have him here. So, and one last special thank you to Nadra Johnson, the sponsor of tonight's performance. I didn't know Nadra a year ago, but she has truly changed my life in the last year, and to have her watching and to have her sponsor this concert is truly an honor. So, thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Taylor and I are just going to take a couple minutes and get reset for the final piece. This would be a great time to get a drink of water or run to the bathroom. We'll be back in probably 2 or 3 minutes.
Thank you for joining us for Live at the 415 at Kerrytown Concert House. Don't forget to sign up for our newsletter to read about our scheduled concerts, and subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified about our newest videos and upcoming live streams. Hope you'll join us again soon.